Hi friends, in the last video we discussed about what is signal and what is system. In this video we will go to see the two main types of signals. The signals are classified on these types only. Okay, these are the two types of signals. One is continuous time signal, another one is discrete time signal and continuous time signal. What is continuous time signal and what is discrete time signal, and what are the examples of continuous time signal and what are the examples of discrete time signals, we will go to see in this video. Okay, first let's see the definition of continuous time signal. A signal which continues with respect to time is known as continuous time signal. Signal means, we know the signal is like this. Suppose like this, consider a signal which continues with respect to time is known as continuous time signal. Consider this is the time axis t and this is the magnitude axis, suppose v. Okay, if signal is continuous with respect to time, then that signal is known as continuous time signal. Consider at this point time is t naught. At this point the signal is exist. Okay, now come to this point, adjacent point. At this point also we have signal, and consider this point. At this point also we have signal. That means for all points of time we have a signal. That means for at any point the signal is exist. That is nothing but continuous time signal. Signal is continuously varying with respect to time. Here time is increases and also signal is varying. Okay, this is the continuous time signal. And based on the continuous time signals, we have some systems also that are nothing but continuous time systems. In that systems, we'll go to see that systems in the next class. Okay, next see discrete time signals. Here see the definition of discrete time signal. A signal which exists only at a particular instance of time. Here observe, in the continuous time signal, at every instance of time the signal is exist. At every time you consider this time also a signal exists, and here also signal exists, here also signal exists. At every particular instance of time the signal is exist. But in discrete time signal, a signal which exists only at a particular instance of time, it is not exist all the instance of time, it only exists at particular instances. Like see, like this, consider this example. Suppose this is time axis and this is voltage axis. It is considered it is t, this is 2t, 3t and this is 4t. Consider here at time interval t a signal exists. Here this is the signal, and at time instance 2t we have a signal, 3t also we have signal, 4t also we have signal. But in between t and 2t we don't have any signal. In between t and 2t, okay, in between t and 2t we don't have any time. That is, here signal exists only at a particular instance of time. That is t, 2t, 3t, at that instance of time only the signal is exist. In between those instances the signal is absent. Consider this is 0. In between 0 and t there is no signal we have. That is, signals exist only at a particular instant time. That is discrete nature of signals. That type of signals is nothing but discrete time signals. A signal which exists only at a particular instance of time, this is nothing but discrete time signals. Okay friends, this is about types of signals, that is continuous time signal and discrete time signals. I hope you have understand. If you like this video, please click on the like button and subscribe it, hit on the bell icon. Thank you for watching this video.